Hello all, this is Nikum and welcome back to one more authentic job update on our channel. So basically this recruitment is from SPMCIL for the post of assistant manager. Okay, the best opportunity for you, I must say, because it is the Miniratna company. Okay, vacancies are 11, salary is 40,000 per month. MSc chemistry student and BTech in electronics, electrical, mechanical and chemical can apply to the post, and age limit is your 30 years for open, and for SC, ST and OBC obviously there will be relaxation in the age. So we will see now detailed information regarding this recruitment and we will see the important point also. So let's start. So first important point for this recruitment, you can apply to only one post. Okay, so basically see, there are two posts, that is your assistant manager in material and assistant manager in your R&D. Okay, so only for only one post you can apply, so just keep this in your mind. Second important point is your exam center is in only Delhi, Noida, Gurugram and Faridabad. Okay, so yes, you can apply from anywhere, from any state of the India, but you have to travel to these four cities. Okay, the process is obviously written plus interview, so just make note of it. And the selection ratio is your 1:4. Okay, after in a written test they will select only one student out of four for interview process. Let's see the position and roles. That is your, I already said that assistant manager in material and assistant manager in R&D. Okay, so for see, assistant manager in material there are 7 posts, and for assistant manager in R&D there are 4 posts. Okay, and the further breakdown you can see here, that is your for open there is 5 vacancy, for OBC 1, SC 1, and also for R&D for open 3 vacancies, OBC 1 vacancy. Okay, so basically see, now as here you only know that you can apply to any one of the posts, so just select the post based on your interest, whether you are interested in material field or your research and development field. Okay, not like based on these numbers that for this post there are 7 vacancies, more vacancies, so let's apply to this. Okay, it's not like that, just think about it. Okay, because see, there are 4 vacancies and there are 7, so it may create a lot of difference in your selection process also, so just think wisely and then select the post. Okay, next is your fees, that is for general OBC EWS 600 rupees and for SC ST PWD 200 rupees. Okay, and the cutoff date for your age and your qualification will be your 18th of November. Okay, so this thing you should remember carefully, that 18th of November is your cutoff date for your age limit and also for qualification. So if you are getting your degree certificate after 18th November, then obviously you will not apply. Okay, you can't apply, simple. Important dates, that the form is started now on the 19th of October and the form will be end at 20th of November. Okay, it is not October, it will be your November, so just make note of it. And exam date, they will notify us. Okay, and after that I will make video on that. Okay, now the important thing, that your exam pattern. So basically see, this exam, okay, it will be conducted by IBPS, so this is very important thing. Second thing, that for content aptitude there are 15 questions, reasoning also 15, general awareness 15, English 15, and technical section is there of 60 questions. Okay, so total 100 questions, 100 marks, 2-hour duration. Your exam is in both language, that is your English also and Hindi also. Negative marking, they didn't specify yet, but obviously the exam is conducted by IBPS, so there will be 100% negative marking. Okay, so this is sure. So this was all the information related to SPMCIL recruitment. Now strategy video is coming soon for this, how to prepare and what are the important things you should focus on to maximize your chances to crack this exam, and all the important guidance, okay, I will provide to you. If you are new to the channel, then obviously you have to subscribe. Our Telegram channel will be there and our Instagram is there. On Instagram you can DM me, okay, to I will solve your issues. And if you think that any point related to this recruitment I missed, then just comment below and I will address them soon. All the best.